Christmas went all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Stockings were hung by the chimney with care, proposed to say Nick will soon be there. The children were nestled, all snug in the bed. Visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in a kitchen, to me and my captain sat down, overwhelmed with a snap. When now all the bomb, there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window, a blue like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the crest of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday objects below. When, what to my wandering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. More rapid than the eagles as coarse as they came, and you whistled and shouted and called them by name. I'm dashing, I'm dancing, I'm prancing, I'm vixen, I'm coming, I'm jumping, I'm done, and I'm blitz to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away. Oh, as dry leaves die before the wild hurricane cry, when they meet with an obstacle mount to the sky. So up to the housetop as coarse as they flew, when the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in the twinkling I heard on the roof, with the prancing and pawing of each little hoop. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with the bell. He was dressed in all fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes how they twinkled, his dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His straw little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was the flakes of snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and his smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump like a bright jolly elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know that I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word but went straight to his work, and he filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside to his nose, he gave a nod up the chimney he rose. He sprang to the sleigh and his team gave a whistle. Away they flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him explain ere he drove out of sight. Happy Christmas to all and to all a good night.